Communities of Barbershop is a pillar. One shop in Norfolk is teaming up with a nonprofit to use that power to help local kids.
It is their way of closing an achievement gap while providing mentorship and guidance. Chinu Herr shows us more.
Better Barbers in Norfolk says they wanted to do their part in helping close that achievement gap with African American boys. So when they were approached about this program, hands down, they were on board.
Appreciate that, my brother.
His precision.
You like your fade ball or like?
Is for family only.
It's actually great, man. I actually feel like I have a big family and well connected.
But luckily, everyone who steps foot into Better Barbers in Norfolk instantly becomes family. That's why.
Oh man, so you've been doing good.
JB looks out for others, like 11-year-old Doran Glass.
I took my cereal bowl down to the kitchen and
who's reading his barber a book while he's getting his haircut.
I don't have to isolate myself to be able to read like this. I don't have to worry about getting called a bunch of names like nerd.
Doran's one of the first kids earning his star at Better Barbers, becoming a razor-sharp reader, a new literacy program launching at the shop by Clever Communities in Action. After a boy reads 5 books to his barber, he gets a free cut. It's a nonprofit that advocates for cultural representation and creating educational opportunities. Star Armstrong.
And how do you feel about seeing characters that look like you?
Is the CEO and president.
You do have a voice. And you do have people who will support you.
Well, I really want to be able to give that to the kids today.
Out of care and compassion, Stephen Portis opened this barbershop, keeping fades fresh and minds sharp.
I was always told you make time for what's important to you. So that's what I've done. And you know, being an owner of a barbershop, you know, a lot of the times my kids can come with me.
People are actually here that like me reading.
You know, with us being the barbers, we're most of the good pillars for the community.
Everyone leaves this shop feeling on the inside exactly how they feel on the outside. In Norfolk,
we got a razor sharp reader. Keep shining, young king.
Chinu Herr, 13 News Now.